More than half the Senate has thrown its support behind him. If the motion to end debate passes, a final vote comes tomorrow, and it requires only a majority. Separately, though, the Fed announced yesterday to leave interest rates unchanged at near zero.
And for more on that, UD Chang is back with us, Ace Investment out of D.C. One of the things, now presuming that the chairman continues in this position, the exit strategy becomes very, very important. I don't know if that began yesterday, but there was a dissenting vote from Thomas Honig, which was interesting to look at. Is the chairman the right man for the job, and is he on track to put the country on course to get out of the troubles we've had here the last couple of years?
Yeah, I think basically he will be confirmed. Everybody knows that already. The fact of the matter is hasn't been one Fed chairman that hasn't been reconfirmed by the Senate. So the question is what is he going to do going forward? Like you were saying, when to take back the stimulus is the key question. If he takes it back a little bit too early, then he'll choke off the economic recovery. If he takes it back too late, it will actually create inflation down the road. So he is still having a very tough job to do. I think, is he the right man for the job? I think basically the criticism for him wasn't taking us through this crisis, actually avoided a so-called Great Depression. He's done a great job at that. I think the criticism was initially that he's the one who created a problem by his so-called loose policies and also his hands-off approach. I think at this point in time, if you switch somebody else, well, you pretty much have to switch somebody that's on the opposite of it. That's probably not a time for it. So personally, I believe we should probably keep him and let him do his job.
Assuming the likely scenario that he is going to be reconfirmed, what do you think he needs to do right away to bring back a little bit of this, I don't want to say swagger, but he needs to have some sort of confidence to the Congress and also to the American people that he is the right guy for the job. So what does he have to do first thing once this reconfirmation happens, assuming that it does?
Well, if you look at a little bit earlier, you were reporting the news that Geithner is already defending himself by saying, you know what, paying that 100 cents on a dollar is the right thing to do. I think that was the second criticism of Bernanke, saying that, well, that $182 billion bailout of AIG was something that of his doing that he shouldn't have. So he basically should come out and say, well, that's all behind us. The fact of the matter is we've taken you through this so-called economic crisis, and right, we've made it through already. So going forward, basically based on his experience, where he needs to show us the fact that he'll be able to so-called at the right time to take back the stimulus and help us through.
Raise the rates at the right time and take other stimulus out of the economy. UD Chang, thank you very much out of D.C. this morning. Ace Investment.